Hi guys, and welcome to today's tutorial. Today we're going to learn how to remove the dark under eyes from an image like this and make it look like this. So let's get started. Now there are various ways in Photoshop to work on the dark under eyes. Today I'm going to talk about the one that is pretty simple to follow. I have the image already opened on my Photoshop, so let's quickly make two copies of the image. And how do we do that? Let's hit Command-J on a Mac or Control-J on a PC twice, because we need two copies, remember? Now to make life simple, I'll rename the topmost layer Texture and the second layer Gaussian Blur. Next, let's select the Gaussian Blur layer, and as the name suggests, we need to go to Gaussian Blur option. So let's go to Filter and then Blur, and let's select Gaussian Blur. We can always move the image in the preview using the left mouse key to have a better understanding of what we're doing to the image. Since I just want a slight blur, I'll keep the radius to 6 pixels and hit OK. Now I'm going to move to the topmost layer and go to Image and then the Apply Image option. The Apply Image command blends two images together. All you need to remember is that both the images you're blending need to be open and of the same size. So once the Apply Image setting is up, let's select the layer we'd like to blend this layer with. And in our case, it is the Gaussian Blur layer. So let's select that. Now let's change the blending mode to Subtract. What this blending mode does is that it subtracts pixel values from the base layer and darkens pixels by subtracting brightness. We're going to tell Photoshop to scale it to 2 and we're going to offset the blend by 13 and then hit OK. You can see how the settings have turned the image first into black using the subtract blending mode and then gray using the scale and offset settings. So now we're going to change the blending mode of this layer to linear light. This blending mode burns or dodges the colors by increasing or decreasing the brightness, depending on the blend color. So if the blend color is lighter than 50% gray, the image is lightened by increasing the brightness. Similarly, if the blend color is darker than 50% gray, the image is darkened by decreasing the brightness. Now let's select the Gaussian Blur layer and click the small plus button at the bottom of the layers panel to add a new layer between the texture layer and the Gaussian Blur layer. With the new layer selected, let's pick the brush tool and ensure it's a soft brush. Change the opacity to about 20%. Your opacity setting can vary depending upon the image, but for our image, we'll keep it to 20% for now. Now use the Option key on the Mac or Alt key on the PC to sample the light shade close to the dark under eyes and brush off the darker shades. Be careful not to overdo it, otherwise the touch-up is going to look fake. Also, ensure to use the right size of the brush. Remember, to increase the brush size, you need to hit the right bracket, and to decrease it, use the left one. Once one eye is done, let's move on to the other one. You need to ensure to keep uniformity in how both the eyes look, so at any point it should not happen that one eye is darker or lighter than the other. So that's the original image with dark under eyes. And that's after we worked on it. Do let me know what you think about it in the comments. Alright guys, that concludes our session today. Hope you've learned something new and have enjoyed this tutorial, so do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet again, goodbye and thanks for watching.